That story was something.
Ooh.
New at 11, a Cape Coral mom says her son was left at his bus stop this morning. The driver stopped but didn't open the door. The family security cameras caught the whole thing. The bus was already running an hour late. Look at this. This is the video from the house. You see it stop at the corner. 9-year-old Mason waving to the driver to make sure he saw him.
I wasn't even mad about the lateness. I know that they're having a hard time with drivers, and I wasn't even angry about that. The part that I got angry about is that he had been out there for so long, and then for them to actually stop at his stop and then drive off and leave him there.
The school district says it's looking into the issue.